just a bit out here. Yeah, I'll run for a little bit. Just a little bit. The reason I remember where it is, because it's very, shall we say, memorable. And, wow, how many fallen? We have 6 fallen stars already, and we just created, wow. Apparently I should roam during the night more. Alright, this is where I believe it is. Yes. See how everything's, you know, sparse, and, there's a lot of, I don't know how to put this, space where there should be a piece of land. Yeah, I believe it's up here. At least I believe so. And I'll be checking that out after I get... Oh, sweet. It's daytime. So we actually defeat Cthulhu surprisingly fast. Why is his eye still down here? Or demon eye still down here? Alright. I hate building towers in this game. No offense to the creators. Because the way I jump now is so high to where... There we go. To where it's kinda hard to put stuff down. All we need to do is climb. I'll probably get all this wood back. Now, floating islands are a bit up. Just a bit. And if it costs 90 wood to get up here, actually. Yep, you hear that? You might not have, but I heard it was vines cutting when I fired that shot. It was very far away, but... I could still hear it. Look! Harpies! No! F you, Harpy! Bitch! 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 Harpies are bitches, as you can see. Fuck you! Sorry for my language. No, no. No! Get away. Can I get up to the floating island from here? Leap of faith! Yeah! Leap of faith worked! Yes! Da-da-da-da-da! Ooh, silver one. Harpies! Harpies! Back, back! Vile beast! No one likes you. Your singing sucks. Back! Yes! A lucky horseshoe! Yes! That's awesome! Then I also get some dynamite and some torches. Finally, I get one of these. That's basically what I think is the best item in the game right there. Negates fall damage. We're actually going to pick up all this stuff. As you can see, things are a lot faster with this nightmare pick. Alright, alright, alright. This is ridiculous. Out, out. No one likes you. Go. Out. Get. 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 Get out. Out. Now. Out. Get. Out. Ouch. Get. Get. These things are annoying. Peace. Out. Please. Go. No one likes you! Alright. Alright, fuck this. Peace out, mofos! Should I have it equipped? Yep. No fall damage. Sweet. You can see my tower of power. Oh yeah, I have the magic mirror. What am I doing? Now, we can just do this. So, yep, no fall damage. I love this so much, I'm glad I found it. Like, this is what pretty much kept half of my characters alive for the time they were alive, because they had this. Because, me, I'm kind of careless when it comes to fall damage. Kinda means I am very careless when it comes to fall damage. I'll just sit there and fall for the fuck of it. And remember that there's no fall damage, and then remember that there's fall damage in this game. I'm grabbing these balloon mushrooms. Because they give me power. Not like the Tower of Power, but similar. Why'd I drink that potion? Back! Babies! No, I don't hate babies. I only hate their babies. Just, that in mind as you are watching this video. That would have killed me. I'm positive of it. Okay, I know where I am. Ouch. Well, I think I know where I am. I got no clue. Well, I mean, you know, I got some clue. Yeah, we found the freaking angel statue. Out. Jesus Christ. All these bats and slimes get annoying. No mama slime. Mama slime, don't do it. Think about your babies. She didn't think about her babies. And now her babies are going to die horribly. Wow, that bat got collateral damage. I herp-a-derp-a-derp. Yes, the bat sounds like that. Don't question my authority. Something died horribly. Oh, it was the goldfish. Alright. We don't care about goldfish in this part, in these parts. We just eat them. Beat it! Beat it! Not really. I need another chest. Some useless stuff I found, probably. Wrong way. Ooh, is that Rava? Is that Rava? Aw, sweet, I'm over here. Good. No, I just need 20 of it. Alright, sweet, we're getting obsidian. I just need 20 obsidian. There we go, 20 obsidian. But you want to collect as much as you can preferably, because that's the only way you can make meteorite bars. Not meteorite, hellstone bars. Whoopsies. I didn't know. That's the only way you make hellstone bars, is if you get 6 obsidian and 4 hellstone. I don't know how he can survive lava. Don't ask me. I'm as clueless as you. Just gonna collect as much of this as I can. Which probably means all of it, because the water's not draining. Oh, I wish I could find the jungle. There's really no way to find the jungle from the mapper hacking it, basically. There's, like, really no other way to faux show find the jungle. So, yeah. It's kinda sucky. Because of the jungle, you can find lots and lots of good stuff. I have a feeling I'm gonna have a lot of obsidian after this. And the obsidian skull also provides one armor. Something you want to at least have in your inventory when you're going into a meteorite, or when you're traveling, or you want to go into the hell world. It's something you want to have in your inventory. At least in your inventory, if not on your accessory slot. But yeah, you want to have it. But I found this. Just look at that, I already have 153. I don't know how much it takes to craft a full set of obsidian, or not obsidian, what am I thinking? Hellstone armor, or the molten armor set. I don't know how much, but pretty sure it's quite a bit. Considering I believe you need gold armor too, if I'm not mistaken. I believe they changed that. So I'm gonna dig right here. There we go. And go up for breath. So yeah, get a good bit of obsidian when you can, if there is a source of it. Like this source. Because this source is pretty good, because the water is apparently infinite. I'm just going to be mining obsidian. Alright. There we go. Okay. Hurry up. Yep. Dun, 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 dun. I love the music in this game, if I haven't